Welcome to Bella Salon. I'm Michelle, the receptionist.
Good morning, I'm Patty Moore.
Is this your first time here?
Yes, it is.
Well, let me tell you something about us. We're a small salon with friendly professional staff.
Is there a hairdresser here?
Yes, our team includes two hairdressers. There's also a nail technician and a makeup artist.
There is no masseur on the staff?
Not yet, but in March, I plan to join the team as a masseur when I finish my training.
Good morning, ma'am. How can I help you?
I'd like a pedicure. Is there anyone who can see me now?
Yes, Lynn is available at the moment.
Great.
Do you want any other services while you're here?
What is there?
How about a manicure? Or you can get a massage afterwards.
Okay. I think I'll have a manicure.
Fine. Your name, please?
Hannah Bell.
Hello, ma'am. I'm Colin, and I'm a hairdresser here.
Hi, Colin. I'm Sylvia.
Nice to meet you. So are you from around here?
No, I'm from San Francisco.
Oh, that's a great city.
It is, but it's expensive. Just like this salon. You must make tons of money. What's your salary like?
I earn enough to get by. Anyway, what do you do for a living?
I'm a travel agent.
Oh, my cousin is a travel agent. He loves his job.
Hello. You've reached Hermosa's Beauty Company. This is Tom. How can I help you?
Hello, this is Lisa Carter. I want to order some supplies.
Of course, ma'am. What supplies do you need?
I need a good flat iron. I have a metal one now, but it damages certain hair types.
Well, we recommend using ceramic flat irons. They are less harsh on the hair, especially delicate hair.
Are they expensive?
Not at all. They're very good value for money, and we haven't had any complaints at all.
Really? Then I'll take two of those, please.
Thank you for calling the Bella Salon. How can I help you?
Hi, I'd like some advice about my curly hair.
Okay, what seems to be the problem?
Well, lately my hair breaks when I brush it.
Does your hair feel brittle or look dull?
Yes, it does.
It sounds like you may have dry hair. But don't worry, if you'd like to stop by the salon, we can give you a better opinion and some treatment. Do you want to make an appointment?
Yes, for sometime next week. My name's Nancy Allen.
How would you like your hair cut today, Miss Clemens?
I don't know. What do you suggest?
Why don't you tell me about your lifestyle? That makes it easy to decide which style is best for you.
Well, I exercise a lot. So a style that keeps my hair out of my face is good.
I know. How about a bob? It's ideal for your active lifestyle.
Is it low maintenance?
Yes, it's very easy to take care of.
Well then, it sounds perfect for me.
So, Mr. Gonzalez, do you want your usual haircut?
No, I'm tired of buzz cuts. I want to try something different.
What sort of style do you want?
I want it short on the sides and longer on top.
Okay. Does a number 3 sound good for the sides?
Let's go a little shorter.
How about a number 2? Then, I'll use a little gel to finger comb it.
Yes, that sounds good. Please, don't take too much off the top, though.
Hi, Mrs. Clifford. Are you ready for your cut?
I sure am. Remember, I just want you to trim the ends.
Okay. I'll only take a little. Please lean forward so I can cut the hair at the back more easily.
Okay.
Now, tilt your head slightly. This way towards me.
Remember, not too short. I just want to trim.
I won't. That's great. You're almost done now.
Excuse me, Ms. Wilson.
Yes, Tina. Do you have a question?
Yes. It's about using the finger bowl. Do you ever add anything to the water in the finger bowl?
I usually add a little scented oil.
There's one more thing. How long are you supposed to soak the fingers in the finger bowl?
Excellent question. You should only soak them for 3 to 5 minutes. Remember, you just want the cuticles to soften.
Oh, I see. Thanks.
No problem. If there aren't any more questions, let's talk about other manicure techniques.
Welcome to the Bella Salon. What can I do for you today? Hi, I have a 3 o'clock appointment for a pedicure. I'm Erin Fox.
Great. Have a seat in the spa chair, Mrs. Fox.
Okay. This is my first pedicure. Can you tell me what the procedure is?
Well, first you'll soak your feet in some warm soapy water. Then I'll fix your cuticles.
What happens after that?
I'll cut and file your toenails, remove any hard skin, and give you a relaxing foot massage.
Sounds great.
Hi, Alex. I hear that Contessa Cosmetics 4 line is now available.
Really? I love Contessa's products. They're so glamorous.
Me too. Which product is your favourite?
It's so hard to choose. My clients love their smooth concealers and fruity lip glosses.
My favourite is their bright lipsticks.
What do you like about them?
They stay on all day.
Really? I'll take a look when I'm next in town.
Hey, Jenny, do you need to order any supplies?
Yes, I do need a few things.
Like what?
I could use a new shader brush.
Okay, is there anything else?
I also need some cosmetic wedges, too.
We have some of those. They're in the cabinet.
Okay. Order me a new eyelash curler, so I have a spare one.
Hi, I'm Mario, your makeup artist today.
Hi, Mario. I'm Clara. I'm so excited about my makeover.
Great. Let's start by putting on a tinted moisturiser. It will hide the redness on your cheeks.
Are you going to use a concealer too?
No, and you won't need any powder either. Your skin is clear and really fresh looking.
OK, I certainly won't need any blusher.
Now, close your eyes. As it's summer, I'm going to apply light blue and brown eyeshadow today.
Welcome to Bella Salon. How can I help?
Good morning. I'd like a massage, but it's my first time. What types are available?
Our most popular is the aromatherapy massage.
I'm not sure I'd like that.
Oh, do you need it for muscle pains or just to relax?
I just need to relax. I've been hiking all weekend. I don't like scented oils, though. Their scent is usually too strong.
I'd recommend reflexology, then. It's a stimulating foot massage, perfect for tired feet.
That sounds great.
OK, I'll schedule a session for you.
OK, sir. Please lie down on the table facing downwards.
Like this?
That's right. Now, tell me, where do you feel the most tension?
Mostly here in my lower back.
OK. I'm going to use the heel of my hand to apply pressure.
Will that hurt?
It shouldn't do, but feel free to tell me. I don't want to cause you any discomfort.
No problem. I'm sure I'll get used to it.
Good afternoon and welcome to the Bella Salon.
Hello.
Do you have an appointment?
No, I don't. I thought I'd just pop in for a quick trim.
Oh, well, the wait is going to be about 20 minutes. Is that okay?
Sure, that's fine.
Great. Please write your name on the sign-in sheet. Then you can have a seat in the waiting area over there.
All right.
Would you like anything to drink while you wait? Some water or coffee, perhaps?
No thanks. I'll just leaf through the magazines on the table.
Thank you for calling the Bella Salon. This is Ken. How can I help you?
Hi. Can you give me directions to the salon?
Sure. Where are you travelling from?
Burbank.
All right. First, take the Interstate 5 freeway heading south.
OK. What do I do once I'm on the freeway?
Head south for about 5 miles. Then merge onto the Interstate 110 exit heading toward Los Angeles.
Then what?
Take the 9th Street exit toward downtown.
What do I do once I reach downtown?
Make a left onto Wilshire Boulevard. The salon is on the first floor next to a hotel. You can't miss it.
Thanks for your help.
Thank you for calling the Bella Salon. How can I help you?
Hi. Until what time will you be taking appointments today?
Today, we'll be accepting appointments until 5.
Well, I don't get off work until 6. I guess that would be too late, huh?
I'm afraid so, ma'am. But you can schedule an appointment for next Monday.
Our summer business hours will be in effect then.
Oh, really? What are the summer hours?
Starting Monday, we'll be open from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. every weekday.
And the weekends?
We'll be open from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Saturday.
So I can schedule an appointment for next Monday at 6:30.
Of course. Just give me your name and telephone number.
Hi, this is the Bella Salon.
Hello. I'd like to make an appointment for a haircut.
Okay. When would you like to schedule the appointment for?
How about this Friday at 2?
Let me check the appointment book. Uh-oh. I'm afraid all our stylists are booked at that time. But I do have an opening at 3:15. Does that work?
Sounds good to me.
All right. Do you have a stylist request?
No, anyone's fine.
Okay, then. I'll set you up with Alex. Now, I just need your name and telephone number.
My name is Joshua McLeod, and my number is 321-9021.
Okay, Mr. McLeod. We'll see you at 3:15 this Friday.
Good afternoon, Miss Jackson. What can I do for you today?
I'm just here for a shampoo.
Okay, before we start, why don't you take off your earrings and glasses? I wouldn't want them to get wet or damaged.
Of course.
Thank you. Now I need you to take a seat and lean back in the chair for me. Are you comfortable?
Yes, I'm fine.
Now, let me know if the temperature is okay.
Oh, that's a little too hot.
I'm sorry about that. How about now?
That's perfect.
Is this the first time you've had a perm?
Yes. I'm excited about having curly hair.
Great. So today, I'll use an alkaline solution for your perm.
Just out of curiosity, why don't you use an acid or exothermic formula?
Acid perms are much gentler on hair, but they're typically for people with hair that's damaged or colour treated. Your hair is in perfect condition.
Oh, I see.
Also, acid and exothermic perms require heat to work.
But alkaline perms don't.
That's right. That's why they're called cold perms.
Which of them produces the best results?
Well, alkaline perms tend to last the longest.
That's great. I want long-lasting curls.
Welcome to Bella Salon. How can I help you?
Good morning. I'd like to get my hair straightened.
Well, we offer various methods. I'm sure we have one that will work for you.
Great.
Are you looking for temporary or permanent results?
I want something semi-permanent.
I know just the thing. We have a keratin treatment that lasts for about 4 months.
That sounds perfect. Does that involve any heat processing?
Yes, it does. The hair is flat ironed. The heat is necessary to activate the chemicals.
Is there anything else I should know about the treatment?
Well, you won't be able to wash your hair for 4 days afterwards.
Wow. If that's the case, I'd rather try a different method.
Good morning, Mrs. McCallan. You're here for a hair colour consultation, aren't you?
That's right. I really want to change my look.
Well, let's talk about your options. First, do you want to go lighter or darker?
I've always wanted to try blonde hair.
Okay, blonde is very popular. But you should know that you'd have to come in every 2 to 4 weeks for touch-ups.
Wow, that could get expensive.
On the other hand, blonde hair typically makes women look younger.
Really? Maybe blonde isn't such a great idea then. What are some low-maintenance options?
Well, you have dark brown hair. We could give you light brown instead.
I want a bigger change from my natural colour. How about red shades?
I think copper red would look fantastic on you. And it's a lot easier to maintain than blonde.
That sounds perfect. Let's see how I look as a redhead. Hello, Mr. Ridley. What can I do for you today?
I'd like a shave, please.
Okay. We have a few shaving services.
Can you tell me about them?
Sure. Most clients go with a traditional wet shave.
What does that involve?
First, I'll cover your skin with shaving cream. Then, I'll use a straight razor to get rid of the hair.
How long does that take?
About 45 minutes.
Do you have a faster shaving service?
Yes. We also offer a 20-minute dry shave. I would use an electric razor for that.
Electric razors always give me razor burn, so I'll have a wet shave, please.
Okay, Mr. Johnson, I'm all done with your trim. How does that look to you?
It's great. Thanks very much.
There's something I want to mention.
Sure. What is it?
While I was cutting your hair, I noticed that you have dandruff.
Oh, but I shampoo and condition my hair regularly.
That might actually be the problem.
What do you mean?
You see, Mr. Johnson, the chemicals in shampoos often cause a dry, flaky scalp.
I had no idea. What should I do?
I know of a herbal extract treatment that restores the scalp's natural oil. That might help.
Sounds great. Is that available here? I'll buy some now.
Yes, sir. You can get it here.
Hi, Miss Jensen. I'm Rick, and I'll be your nail technician today.
Hi, Rick. You can call me Jan.
Very well, Jan. There are just a few things I want to ask you before we get started.
Okay.
First, do you have a specific kind of manicure in mind? Like a French manicure?
No. I just want a regular manicure and nail colour.
In that case, please pick out your nail colour before we start. You'll find our selection of nail polishes on the rack by the reception desk.
Did you have any other questions?
Oh, yes. Do you have a preference about the nail shape?
What are the choices?
We can do square, oval, or squoval.
Squoval is good, I guess.
Great. Go ahead and pick out your nail polish. Then meet me at the manicure station over there.
Okay. Your manicure's all done. What do you think?
I love it. I just hope it lasts.
What do you mean?
Nothing. It's just that the manicure always looks great for a couple of days. But then the polish starts chipping off or gets scratched.
There are a couple of ways that you can avoid that, you know.
Really? Do you have any tips for making my manicure last longer?
Sure. For one, be careful with your hands for the next few hours.
So I shouldn't wash dishes?
No, not right away. And when you do, be sure to wear gloves. That will help protect from smudging and scratches.
Okay, I can do that. What can I do to prevent chipping?
Try applying some top coat over the polish every day.
What a great idea. Thanks for the advice.
Good afternoon, Miss Jensen. So, you're just here to have your eyebrows waxed, correct?
That's right.
Waxing is great for removing hair from the legs. But you know, there are other methods that are better for brow shaping.
Like what?
Well, threading is our newest service.
I've never heard of it. Is it like shaving or using depilatory cream?
Not quite. What I do is run a piece of twisted string along your skin. As the string untwists, it pulls the hair out.
And that gets all of the hair out?
Most of it. Anything that the string misses, I pluck out with tweezers.
So, what's so great about this technique?
It creates really straight lines, so it's perfect for brow shaping. Would you like to try it out?
I don't see why not.
Hello, Mrs. Willis. I understand you have some concerns about your skin. Can you tell me more?
Sure. The biggest problem is that I have mostly dry skin, except for my T-zone. That part is always shiny.
I see. That's a very common problem.
Can I do anything to fix it?
I can recommend a moisturiser especially formulated for your skin type.
Marvellous.
There's something else I want to bring up. You said in your questionnaire that you don't use sunscreen.
No, it brings me out in a rush.
I'm sorry to hear that, but you need to protect your skin from the sun.
I know, but I can't take the risk.
Sunscreen also prevents the formation of premature wrinkles and sunspots.
Well, I'd love you to find one that works for me.
Good morning, ma'am. Have you decided on which facial you'd like today?
I'm still not sure. I was thinking about having the express facial.
Are you short on time?
Not really. Why do you ask?
Well, the express facial takes only about half an hour.
Oh, that's not very long. What other options are there?
You can try our clear complexion or Bella signature facials. Each one is about an hour long.
The clear complexion facial, what does that involve?
It includes a deep pore cleansing, a scrub and a peel. It helps clients achieve beautiful clear skin.
That's nice, but I don't really need that. I really just want to relax.
May I make a suggestion?
By all means.
If you want to relax, you might enjoy our Bella signature facial.
Hello. Could you tell me about this month's promotions?
Well, you can get a trim, shampoo and blow dry all for $45. It's part of our springtime promotion.
Now that's a good price. Do you have any other specials?
Yes. Let me ask you. Have you ever visited Bella Salon before?
No, I haven't. But my friends have and they told me good things about it.
Since that's the case, you can also get an additional 25% off your first visit.
That's a huge discount. Maybe I'll sign up for a massage while I'm at it.
Unfortunately, the new client discount doesn't include spa services.
That's too bad. Anyway, how do I take advantage of these great offers?
When you come in, mention the promotions I just told you about.
Hello, can I pay here?
Of course. I'll ring you up. I'll have you down for a pedicure with a 20-minute leg and foot massage. Is that correct?
That's right.
OK. The total is $50. How would you like to pay?
I forgot my debit card at home, so I'm hoping you take cheques.
Yes. Just write it out to Bella Salon.
Should I include the tip in the total?
Actually, you should give the tip directly to the pedicurist.
OK. How much do most people usually tip?
Between 15% and 20% of the bill before tax. But it's entirely at your discretion.
Have you ever had a patch test before, Matt?
Yes, I had one at my old hairdresser's.
So you've had your hair coloured before?
Yes, but I wasn't happy with the results.
What was the problem?
The colour faded too quickly.
Sounds like your hairdresser used semi-permanent dye. If you want lasting results, let's go with a permanent colour.
Sounds great.
Now, can I have you roll up your sleeve, please?
Sure.
Now, I've applied the test solution. Call us immediately if your skin reacts. Assuming it doesn't, I'll see you on Friday.
Why don't you tell me what you want to have done today?
I want to go blonde.
Oh, then I'm glad you came to see me.
What do you mean?
You have very dark hair. Trying to lighten it at home could cause terrible damage.
I did think about doing it at home. There are plenty of home hair colour kits.
Yes, but it would be hard to achieve the results you want with a home kit.
Why is that?
For the colour you want, you need double process colour.
And I can't do that at home.
I wouldn't recommend it. Besides, most home kits are single process colour.
Tell me, what's your typical hair routine?
I use shampoo and conditioner every day, and I blow dry it when I get out of the shower.
It's good that you condition your hair every day. That helps keep it healthy.
Then why is it that my hair still feels so dry?
You probably need to start using a leave-in conditioner at least once a week. Curly hair needs to be moisturised often.
I can do that.
Also, you should stop using your blow dryer. Blow drying actually causes frizz.
So what should I do instead? I hate leaving the house with wet hair.
If you can't air dry your hair, use a blow dryer that has a diffuser attachment.
I'll try that. Thanks for the tips.
I have a lot of trouble styling my hair. Can you recommend some products for me to use?
Sure. What exactly is the problem?
Well, I use hair gel to style my hair, but it never holds for very long.
I think I know what the problem is.
What is it?
Some hair gels are better suited for people with coarse hair. You might want to try a different brand. Or you could try mousse instead.
I've never used mousse before. How would that help?
Well, you'll see that it gives more volume than gel does.
That sounds really great. Is there a brand you recommend?
There are several. Why don't you take a look at the ones we sell here at the salon? Then I can tell you more about them.
Great idea. Thanks a lot.
I need new beard trimmers for my barbershop. They keep getting dull.
You don't need to worry about that with our beard trimmers. They have self-sharpening blades and come with a lifetime guarantee.
That's impressive.
Are there any other products you're looking to upgrade?
Maybe. I checked out your website and saw that you carry monogrammed shaving bowls.
We sure do. They've proved very popular.
Do you monogram any other products?
Actually, we just began offering monogrammed shaving brushes.
Okay, I'll think about the monogramming. I just want to order the beard trimmers today.
I'll be happy to help you with that. How many beard trimmers would you like?
For now, I'll take 5.
No problem. Let me start that order for you.
So, tell me, do you have a particular style in mind?
Actually, I looked through some magazines and got some ideas.
Oh, what type of look are you going for?
I think I'd like a French braid.
Okay, here's the thing. French braids are beautiful, but I'm afraid it won't work with your hair length.
I didn't even think of that.
For a French braid, you need at least shoulder-length hair.
I understand. So what are my options then?
Can I suggest an updo?
Like what?
Well, I think a French twist would look beautiful and elegant. And we can pull out some hair to create some curls around your face.
That sounds perfect. Let's go with that.
Hi, Bill. Boy, am I glad to see you.
Same here. What can I do for you today, Mrs. Anderson? Just a pedicure as usual?
Actually, I need some help.
What's the problem?
Look at this. My nails are in horrible condition.
It looks like you have some split nails.
Yes. I noticed them about a week ago, and they've just gotten worse since then.
Are they painful?
Yes, they are.
Okay. Well, don't worry. We'll get them fixed up.
How?
I'm going to apply silk-wrapped nails. Are you familiar with those?
No, I'm afraid not.
They're a type of artificial nail. They help make our natural nails stronger. We also use them on people who have brittle nails.
As long as it makes them better, I'm all for it.
What are the advantages of gels?
For one, you don't need fills as often.
Oh, that sounds great. As much as I enjoy talking to you, I hate having to maintain my acrylics so often.
I understand. Plus, maintenance can get expensive.
What are some other advantages?
Gels look a lot more natural. That's why so many people prefer them.
Are there any disadvantages with them?
Sure there is. I mean, the removal does take longer.
How do you remove them then?
You can't just soak them off. You have to get a professional to file them off. Also, if you break a gel, you can't fix it at home.
I'd have to come to the salon.
Yes, immediately, or you can severely damage your nail.
I think I'll stick with acrylics.
How often do you disinfect the equipment?
We disinfect all of the tools that we use immediately after the manicure.
And how exactly are those tools sanitized?
We put them in a disinfectant solution for 10 minutes. That's how long the Department of Workplace Safety recommends.
I wonder, do you allow clients to bring their own tools from home?
Of course. That's one way to make sure everything is clean.
I might do that next time.
That's not a problem at all, but I assure you we work very hard to make sure that all of our equipment and manicure stations are sanitary. The last thing we want is for our clients to get sick or have a bad experience here.
I want to try this foundation. Do you have a sample available?
I do, but I have to say, I don't recommend that one for you, ma'am.
Why is that?
It wouldn't go with your skin tone very well. That foundation is for warm skin tones.
To tell the truth, I've always had trouble finding a foundation that matches my skin. Can you help me find the right one?
I'd be glad to. Now, it looks like you have a cool skin tone, so we need to find a foundation that complements that.
What do you mean I have a cool skin tone?
It's one of the two skin tone types.
I see. So what type of foundation would go best with my skin tone?
I recommend a foundation with a blue base.
Do you like how I used blue eyeshadow with brown?
I can't ever make my eyes stand out like that.
What colour eyeshadow do you usually use?
I really like using grey and purple shadows.
Those are nice colours, but they don't really complement blue eyes. You should really stick to brown or rust-coloured eyeshadows.
I didn't realise that made a difference.
Oh, it does. Try the colours I suggested and you'll notice right away.
Another problem I have is that my eye makeup always wears off after a few hours.
Do you wear a primer?
No, not usually.
That's your problem. Here's a sample. Try using it before you apply your eyeshadow, eyeliner and mascara.
Thanks. I really appreciate it.
Hello. I'm interested in bridal makeup.
Do you want our makeup services just for yourself?
No. I want to include the wedding party. It's going to be 6 of us in all.
That's not a problem. Most of our wedding packages are designed for parties of 4 people or more.
So, how does it work? Do we visit the salon for the makeup?
No. The makeup artist will go out to the location of the wedding.
Oh, great! I didn't want to go across town for my makeup on my wedding day.
Of course not. On that day, you'll have enough to worry about.
There's just one more thing. I'll be in a lot of photos that day, and I heard that airbrush makeup photographs really well. Do you offer that?
We sure do.
First, where do you want the permanent makeup?
I was thinking about getting my eyebrows done.
The eyebrows are actually one of the most common procedures we do, along with the lips.
My question is, does it hurt?
To be honest, the procedure is slightly painful, but the pain is manageable.
OK, I can deal with a little pain.
Do you have any other questions?
Yes, I'm wondering about the recovery time.
OK, this is important. You need at least 4 days to recover.
4 days? That seems like a long time.
Also, after the procedure, you'll experience some swelling.
And it takes 4 days for the swelling to go down.
That's right.